Rupa Gosvami given, has given. But why Jiva Gosvami has written so many books? If Jiva Gosvami has given everything in his books, why Krsnadasa Kaviraja Gosvami and Cakravarti Thakur, Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Baladeva Vidyabhusana, why they have wrote? And if they have written everything, why Swamiji wrote so many books? And if Swamiji has written everything, why the coming Vaishnav will write so many things? It is endless thing. It is always purna. Pūrṇam-adaḥ, pūrṇam-idaṁ, pūrṇātpūrṇamudacyate, pūrṇasya pūrṇamevāvaśiṣyate. Unlimited. Anything you can take from endless, unlimited thing, the remaining will be unlimited.